Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create separate profiles in Opera GX. This is a great way to keep your browsing history, bookmarks, and extensions separate for work, school, personal use, or anything else. Before starting, you need to have Opera GX installed in your operating system. To create a new profile, open Opera GX and click on the Easy Setup button on the right side of the address bar. Scroll down to the Features section and click the GX Profiles Manage button. You can also go directly to the URL opera://settings/side-profiles-settings in the address field. I will leave it for you in the description of this video. Click on the Create Profile button and give your profile a name. You can also choose a color for your profile. Leave the configuration at Standard and click Add New Profile. Opera will create a new profile and pin a new colored Opera icon to your taskbar and also create a shortcut in the desktop. Click on this icon to open the new profile. You can now use this profile to browse the web with a clean slate. Your browsing history, bookmarks, and extensions will not be shared with your main profile. Before I go, I should say that there's another way to create multiple profiles that works for both Opera GX and regular Opera. You will find a video link for it in the description. That's it. I hope this video was helpful. Let me know if you have any other questions. Thanks for watching.